What is up, guys? Welcome to another Behind the Curve Reacts. And today we are taking another look at Encanto, which this is going to be the third number that I've reacted to. I reacted to We Don't Talk About Bruno and then the Family Madrigal, and they were both so good. Really, even aside from the music, I love the animation style and just how bright and beautiful and colorful everything is. It's literally like a feast for your eyes and for your ears, because the music, at least so far, has been very, very intricate and incredibly well done. But this is going to be Surface Pressure, which, if memory serves, is Luisa's big song, the Hercules type character, which I really enjoyed her her little bit in the Family Madrigal. So yeah, I got pretty high hopes, as well as all of you guys have been telling me how great this song is down in the comments. Like, yeah, all this together, and I am expecting big things from this number. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and let's go ahead and check it out.
Why would anything be wrong? I'm totally fine. The magic's fine. Luisa's fine. I'm totally not nervous.
Your eyes doing the thing.
I'm the strong one. I'm not nervous. I'm as tough as the crust of the earth is.
Bam.
Okay.
I move mountains. I move churches. And I glow because I know what my worth is.
Of course. I mean, hey, where are you going?
I don't ask how hard the work is. Got a rough, indestructible surface. Diamonds and platinum, I find them, I flatten them. I take what I'm handed, I break what's demanded. But under the surface, I feel berserk as a tightrope walker in a three-ring circus. Under the surface, was Hercules ever like, yo, I don't wanna fight Cerberus? Under the surface, I'm pretty sure I'm worthless if I can be of service.
Aww.
Or crack the straw in the stack.
What?
Pressure that'll tip, tip, tip till you just go push. Whoa, oh. Give it to your sister, your sister's older. Give her all the heavy things we can't shoulder. Who am I if I can't run with the ball? If I fall to pressure like a drip, 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 and it won't let go. Whoa.
Pressure like a drip. Dude, I love this beat. This is awesome.
Gonna hurt us under the surface. The ship doesn't swerve as it hurt how big the iceberg is.
Dude, what is up with the donkeys in the background? These transitions are amazing.
That'll tip, 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 till you just go pop. Whoa, oh. Give it to your sister, it doesn't hurt. And see if she can handle every family burden. Watch as she buckles and bends, but never breaks. No mistakes, just pressure like a grip, 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 and it won't let go. Whoa. Pressure like a tip, 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 till it's ready.
Why are they doing choreo in the background? Oh, wow. That was amazing. Yeah, that was so good. And I love the idea of like showing that this unbelievably strong character is the character that is really dealing with all these like internal things, where it's like, who am I if I can't, you know, run with the bulls? Who am I if I'm not the strongest? Who am I if I'm not, you know, whatever? Like, that's something that's incredibly real that pretty much everybody deals with. So it's cool not only seeing a character go through that, but this unbelievably outwardly strong character going through this, I think is a really, really nice message. These songs have absolutely no right being as catchy as they are. I honestly have no idea how Lin does it. Like, it doesn't matter if it's this, In the Heights, Hamilton, 21 Chump Street, like anything that this guy writes, it's just an earworm. It's so good. Oh my God. But seriously, like this video and this arrangement, they were so dynamic, going from, you know, one set to another, or one, you know, verse to another verse. Everything was so different from what had come before it. Like, especially in terms of the video, with Luisa going from like getting a house dropped on her to getting a town dropped on her to eventually getting like the entire earth dropped on her, to then going and floating through that beautiful purple and pink, almost like cotton candy-esque sky. Like that, oh my God, that's so cool. Can she fly? Is that one of her powers? Does she just have the power of all the powers? Or was that just like a device for in this number? Please let me know down in the comments. But I mean, really, at the end of the day, it's an animated movie and it doesn't really matter. Because it's animated and it's a whole family of people with superpowers. But yeah, this was so good. And the singer, Louise's voice, Jessica Darrow, something like that, she did such a good job in this. Like, really pulling out like all of the all the tricks in the vocal bag for this one. Like, I love a little like tango, almost like salsa breakdown that was there. And then her flow in the more like hip-hoppy verses, it was cold. It was cold. I really loved it. This movie, though, Encanto, so far is 3 for 3 songs that I've listened to and reacted to, and songs that I have absolutely loved. So please, guys, definitely let me know what you think should be song number 4. I'll completely leave it up to you all. Please let me know down in the comments. I will say I am definitely partial to what's her name? The member of the amazing Madrigals that has the crazy hearing, like the super awesome hearing. I can't believe her name's escaping me right now. But anything with her in it, if not a lead, then at least like a verse or something, that would maybe jump up the list a little bit. But either way, I find it hard to believe that this soundtrack even has like one miss. I would imagine that they're all hits from what I've heard so far. But yeah, definitely feel free to pop those down in the comments. Otherwise, thank you all so, so much for watching, and I will see you all in a reaction very soon.